A handing over ceremony of life-saving safety equipment to the Sri Lanka life-saving by USA Embassy in Colombo was held today.
Rescue rings, throw bags, helmets and outboard motor engines used for inflatable rescue boats were among the items handed over to the Sri Lanka life-saving by the US Embassy in Colombo. The ceremony was held at the Bentota Beach under the patronage of high-end delegation of the US Embassy in Colombo.
It's a symbol of our relationship over the last 70 years, U.S. government to Sri Lankan government and with the people of Sri Lanka. We've always focused on things that make a practical difference in people's lives, whether it's healthcare, disaster management, and now, of course, around issues of life-saving.
More than saving life, now we are talking about drowning prevention activities. We are committed to use these equipment to conduct our training sessions more effectively and efficiently, since we are in a much better and stronger position to make use of technical aspects of these equipment and train more and more people in return.